Was he sick? Was he going through some things?
He was a stranger. I don't know what happened.
Well, what about this time? What makes him different? Have you spoken to him this time and you see something different in his eyes? Have you seen something different in his talk? What makes him more motivated this time?
I see the real German now. So you've been trying to understand him. Now you got the real man, so it's going to be impressive. You to all the fantastic fans that are around the world. They will be shocked and amazed when they see the man take back his title that he's impossible to give up.
So there's no stunt doubles this time.
No. This time it's gonna be sweet. They're gonna be a clean sweep. We're gonna shove the world and we're gonna bring heavyweight boxing back to the fore.
We're gonna bring it to Burns to Burns.
Yes, it's gonna happen this time.
So Jay, obviously, Burns to Burns tomorrow. What's the move? Joshua. Not looking too far ahead, but you have to
pull it out. What we're gonna do is we're gonna represent the people. You know, if Donald Trump can win the presidency, you know what I mean, by a shocking amazement with the will of the people, then we're going to win the heavyweight championship, reclaim that glory by the will of the people and the physical prowess of Jermaine Stavain. Haiti will rise again. So that gives us an opportunity to demonstrate when the people believe and you have the will of the people, you can do anything. And so Berman is now asking God to forgive him for that imposter standing in for him. And he's going to represent the will of the people and bringing back this country. We're thinking this is inequality for all of America.
So you're saying you're going to bring me talks in front of
then we have to go find another one.
Okay. All right.
Because he's ready to stand
there. Is Amir ready for next week's fight then?
Yes, Amir will be ready. He'll be ready. We're going to show the world what boxing should be, could be, would be if you fight for the people, not for the TV and not for how much money you're going to get.
What do you think around about what time frame next year do you think Amir fights Ramirez for the title? Because Ramirez is a Bob Arum fighter as well?
Yeah. Donald Trump to see, because I want him to be there when we make history in the making and make America great again and make boxing great again.
All right. You get Amir and Mama title, that's what I'm about. Yeah. Amir and Mama deserve the title.
This is the magic hour.
This is the magic hour that you're on right now.
Magic hour is what I'm saying, baby.
Oh,
yes. Right. So we're going to do it, man. You heard it right here, first and foremost, on Magic Hour. You know what I mean? That's where miracles happen. For those who believe and have faith, it could be a transition that would be in water. You know what I mean? So the Magic Hour.
What is the best fight you've ever seen in your career?
The best fight I've seen live is when the people get a chance to stand up and applaud and say, what is the next one? They don't want to know nothing but what is the next one? And so who brought that about was the legendary Muhammad Ali. You know what I mean? So he rose against all odds, insurmountable odds and difficulties. I made Donald Trump the Muhammad Ali of the politics because nobody liked him, nobody wanted to be there. And you know, if you took it with man, it would have been impossible. But with God, all things are possible. So that's what they got. They got Trump, now they don't know what to do with it. They're trying to figure it all out. How can we get rid of him? So don't let him impeach him.
That's right.
Don't let him impeach him. We're not going to stand for that. The public is going to fight back. You know what I mean? And what we're going to do is have a president for all the people.
In America, Don King. Thank you.
All right, the magic.
Thank you.
Yeah, right here, the magic line. Magic Hour. Hey, hats up, man.
I mean, if you look at it, Don King was just so much fun.